At 180 feet, the water temperature is 2 degrees Celsius. The British Freedom now lies upright on the bottom in 180 feet of water.
Now we're approaching the vessel on its port side, and
basically through the broken up middle, come around the stern.
Ground truthing the digital technology has been a success. The shipwreck and its orientation on the ocean floor match the digital imagery.